Yahoo, the brand synonymous with fun. Jessie Lim, HR Director, Southeast Asia, tells us how this fun organization keeps its employees engaged.
Thank you, Jessie, for joining us today on HRMTV.
It's a pleasure.
Now, how does Yahoo actually keep its staff engaged?
Now, at Yahoo, we believe in putting passion to work by developing innovative technologies, products and experiences that positively impact on people's lives. Yahoo is innovative and exciting. We leverage on our strong brand to attract great talents, you know, people who are fun-loving, people who are passionate, people that come with us, right, with a creative, you know, mind. We provide them space, you know, to be creative and innovative. We work with, you know, great people, and we want our employees to feel engaged, you know, in where the company is going. So we adopt a four-pronged approach, you know, focusing on communications, development, rewards and recognition, and fun and innovation. So we have open communications channels that reach out to all employees across Yahoo. We conduct regular brown bag sessions where we use that as a common platform to get employees from different functions to come together and, you know, talk about what the business do, what are the challenges, and where the business is heading. We also talk about, you know, the techie developments in the industry. So people all learn together, you know, as a team. We break silos and we basically get people connected and tee up for success. We also believe in developing leaders, and we align our goals clearly with Yahoo's strategic priorities, and we cascade them down so that our people are working on things that matter most to Yahoo's success. We also have rewards and recognition programs in Yahoo that cater to all levels of contributions. Every effort in Yahoo, no matter how big or small, is noticed and appreciated. So we have programs that recognize innovation and teamwork. We have monetary rewards like the spot bonus, which is works very much like a cash award. We also have non-monetary rewards, you know, like the Bravo Awards, the Cop Purple Handed Awards. So when we have new hires coming on board Yahoo, we give them a star tag, you know, a star tag that has their name imprinted as a gesture of welcome, right? So every new hire in the company will receive stars, you know, when they start, right? And apart from the day one orientation conducted by my HR team, within 2 months, we will call back these new hires and they will have a dialogue with HR. They will tell us, you know, how they have fit in, how they have navigated around the company, across the cultures. So that way we keep people connected. And this is where engagement starts in Yahoo.
Well, apart from pay, which one element do you think is actually the most important driver of employee engagement?
Now, apart from pay, we also focus on the non-monetary awards. You know, for example, we have the Bravo Award, where employees, you know, get recognized by their global or regional colleagues with a customized tag on the person's profile page of our intranet. So employees can actually view recognition of employees, you know, in the intranet website. We also have another initiative called the Cop Purple Handed, where we hand out purple hands with handwritten thank you notes and coupled with a coffee voucher at Gloria Jeans, you know, as a form of recognition. We also have another program called the Superstar, which is run internationally, where individuals or teams, you know, they get recognized for their contributions that make a big impact to Yahoo. And they are voted in the regional poll, and the winners, right, they get to receive a 5-figure grand prize with a trip, you know, to Sunnyvale, that's where our headquarters office is, expenses paid up, to wine and dine with our CEO and the leadership team. Right. In Yahoo, we also believe in developing leaders, you know, for the future. We run leadership programs. You know, for example, we have the Leading at Yahoo program that is targeted at people managers, but we have decided to bring it down to our key individual contributors because we believe in starting, you know, at the beginning, developing them for leadership. Apart from that, in Yahoo, we also do employee engagement survey, you know, every once a year to monitor the pulse of our people. And we use that as a means to drive continuous improvements in our workplace.
Now, you mentioned that experience and knowledge of veterans are also very, very valued at Yahoo. How is this experience actually passed down to your younger generation of employees?
Yes, so we have a lot of platforms, you know, that we have created To structure learning across the different teams. We have sessions that target at increasing innovation. We have sessions that target at sharing of, cross-border sharing of ideas. And this is a session where people get to learn from, each other, whether you are experienced spectrum or you are a newbie, but, you have lots of creative ideas. So we bring them to a common platform where they learn from each other.
Well, one more thing, a bit controversial, but still, what is Yahoo's edge over, say, Google?
I can't comment really much about Google, right? But I guess what our value proposition is in the company is that this is a very casual environment, right? And people join us not just because of the brand, but really because of the culture, the leadership team we have and the culture. And, we want to encourage an innovative, environment. And at the same time, inject fun. And you can see, when Yahoo's let the hair down, they really, really can be very fun. And I guess the biggest differentiator, right, is really our culture.